work for Bellafield, the general goods store.
I'm a... Excellent. I knew I could count on you. Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
I don't want to hear about it. I want what I asked for.
Yes, fair enough, of course.
None. A feral blooded has holed up with a group of necromancers. Likely wants to create a nest of... We don't need competition for blood. And we don't want the mortals getting up in arms making things difficult for us.
I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you. I've spent enough time underground myself. If you want to go in, right behind you.
Interfering with official Tholmor business. Be warned, you have been marked by the Tholmor. Where did it come from?
Yes. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Like the ancient legends. Dragonborn.
It's really dead then.
none can deny. Good work. It's always best to deal with a problem by ripping it out of the root.
Complications.
I don't want to hear about it.
I hope you find life in the castle to be to your liking.
I'm sorry I don't have more to offer. I'm afraid you're beyond my meager abilities. I'm sorry I cannot serve you better. Speak with Farron Sadri. He has something for you.
Life here has... I've located the last known resting place of a set of ancient amulets of night power. They should be among our kind, not laying about unguarded from... The amulets increase the effectiveness of your vampiric powers. Depends on who you ask. Some say Molag Bal himself gave these amulets to ancient powerful vampire lords. Some say this is just a myth. Harkon disbelieved in their existence, though perhaps he felt slighted they were not already in his possession, and only feigns indifference. Of course, I wouldn't be telling you where to find them if I desired them for myself. Good luck.
All right, then.
just what you want.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. there.
Who's there? I am at your service, as always.
I am above the petty squabbles. I have lived for far too long before.
Life here has many advantages. Excellent. I'm sure you'll put those to good use.
Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for you.
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in House Dress.
Life here is... I found a new candidate, ripe for Harkon's gift. I'm sending you to welcome this soul into our family. Harren manages the inn in Winterhold, a forsaken place under the shadow of the Mages Guild. She will help us keep an eye on the mages. Put her mind to rest, allay her fear through vampiric seduction, and when she is in a pliant condition, embrace her and bite her on the neck. Our blood grants us power to calm and relax. If you currently lack the gift, forgo feeding for a day and that power will come naturally. Once your thrall is suitably sedated, you will be able to impart the gift without resistance. Because he himself bestowed upon you a portion of his vitality when he infused you with his own blood the night you returned with Sarana. A small measure of his blood now and forever flows through your veins. While the blessed state of undeath can be accidentally conferred, consider the brutish creatures you find wailing in dank hovels. Only those who can trace their ancestry through Harkon. And among... I have found such a... When you offer the embrace, return to me when your part is done. May mortals quake.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat. It's not much, but very little money passes through Winterhold anymore. But if there's... thing you can count on, it's folks needing a drink. Good day.
Help! I'm being attacked! There.
Smart whoop.
Funny. Did Enther put you up to this? You? I would be honored, beyond honored, to have such... This opens up entire new realm. Thank you. Please, take this. It can't quite... Well, well. You're damn right I'm interested. Well, considering... Tell you what. You bring me books like this, and I'll pay a... Here you go.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work with... Fear of persecution.
I don't care if you wrote it yourself. If you want a book from here, you go through me. The Arcanium is always accept. Trust like that is not freely given.
Yes. All right, let's see what you have.
Thank you.
What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
If you have a moment, could you help me with something? So far, I just want to learn. I don't want to think about what's expected of me.
Can you possibly help Jazargo? Oh, the only reason you could disagree is because you are losing. Jazargo has seen that torf there. You must be very. Jazargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. You tell Jazargo when you are ready. Let's see. It is a spec. Jazargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try. Then return when you can say whether they work.
Good. I'm always available. Actually, yes. We've been it would seem. I suspect that I do hope you still have the staff of Magnus someplace. Take a look. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Take care now.
Perhaps we can go. You mean the official? But it may not. I wonder if perhaps you could assist with it. What? No, no, goodness no. At least, I don't think so. Just 10 of them should be enough for me to get a better understanding of how they were crafted. That's all I need, all right? Perhaps we can... I simply need more pieces of Dwemer equipment. And please, let's keep this between us.
I'm always on the lookout for all sorts of good. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of a deal we can make. Give my... God to Carlia, if you see her. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. So to Del, I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Give my regards to Carlia if you see her.